Have you ever looked at a rich person and wondered, what are they doing that I am not? Well, maybe it is time to ask yourself, what am I doing that is strange to the rich? In this video, I will be showing you 9 things that are strange to the rich but normal to poor people. 1. No birth control. If you look around you, you will notice that the poorest people have the most kids. Statistically speaking, poor people tend to have children at an earlier age compared to the rich. Poor people begin having children in their teens and 20s. Kids need a good education, decent clothing, shelter, and access to quality healthcare. These require a lot of money. But shockingly, while many poor people give birth without restraint, the rich are the ones who pay attention to having fewer kids. Many wealthy people have only 1 or 2 kids because they want to make sure they can afford to send them to college and provide for them whatever will make them comfortable. Because of poor education, poor people don't seem to mind that these kids share a bedroom, wear hand-me-downs, and may not be able to afford to go to college when they get older. That is how poor people continue to recycle a generation of poverty. 2. Get-rich-quick schemes. Poor people are far more likely to fall for get-rich-quick schemes, because most times, what they seek is money to gratify their instant pleasure. A rich person would never fall for this kind of system because they have educated themselves on finance and business. They would instead consistently increase their assets columns than put money in the hands of so-called money doublers. Their rule is that if it seems too good to be true, then it is too good to be true. Wealthy people understand that it takes a pretty long time to make money and that an overnight success scheme is a platform that is just out to ruin you. In the words of entrepreneur, New York Times best-selling author and sales expert Grant Cardone, once you earn and save, then you can start building wealth. I recommend multifamily real estate if you are a conservative like me. I never looked to get rich quick, but I did look to get rich. 3. Watching too much TV. Warren Buffett, the third richest man in the world, still aims to read 500 pages every single day. He knows the knowledge gained is priceless. This attitude is typical among most successful individuals. However, poor people are usually so engrossed in watching TV programs and sport. They might come home from work and the first thing they do is turn on the television. For these poor people, watching television and movies is a way for them to escape their stress and reality. The rich people, on the other hand, instead of looking for an escape, are trying to find solutions and keep moving forward. Although they also go to the movies, rich people often work more and realize that watching TV is simply a waste of time unless the information is somehow relevant to their lives. 4. Spend money they don't have. One peculiar and funny trait about the poor is that they are good at calculating and spending money they have not earned. The saying, cut your coat according to your fabric, is not for the poor. Even before they get a fabric, they have already begun sewing a cloth more significant than their sizes in their head. Many poor people also go as far as borrowing or purchasing items on credit, hoping to pay from the money someone else promises to give to them. Some even go as far as people immediately taking out loans as soon as they get a new job or promotion. To the rich, this behavior is strange, as they have mastered the art of saving and making reasonable budgets. Rich folks understand the adverse effects of bad debt, so they will wait until they have earned enough cash to make a purchase. 5. Always want to be helped. Most people are plagued with an entitlement mindset. They believe that the society, government, and other affluent individuals owe them something. Some of them assume that those who are rich were handed a big break by someone else. Thus, they suppose they deserve their handout. One reason why they quickly fall in the hands of scammers is that they presume that the person was sent to help them and change their lives is finally here. The worst aspect of this mentality is that they never ask to be taught to fish, but they don't hesitate to request for fish to eat. Wealthy individuals, however, are quite skeptical with help. They believe that for you to get something, you must work towards earning it. The mentality of the rich is not of entitlement. Instead, it is of dignity in earning. 6. Comfortable working 9-to-6. Unlike the wealthy individuals who look towards minding their businesses, poor people focus on working themselves out and fighting to get promoted. No doubt, even the wealthy individuals were once 9-to-6 workers. Still, Instead of getting too relaxed and satisfied, they strive to break from the cycle of an employee to creating opportunities and becoming an employer of labor. The average poor person wants a job so they can pay bills and live comfortably. People who become wealthy work in order to learn from the post. After that, they use the knowledge to grow their businesses. 7. Blame game. Once you see anyone defending his or her deplorable state, you know you are seeing a poor person. They just do not take responsibilities. Instead, they act like they are the victim in their own life. They lament and blame every other person or situation but themselves about their miserable state. No matter the encounter you experience in life, you are responsible for your destiny. Maybe the decisions of your life were not made by you. Even if they turn out to be more harmful than positive, you are still in charge of your life. The blame game is an alien activity for those who are rich. Responsibility is the game for them. When they take responsibility, it is not because their life is any better, but because they have realized that blaming situations and their parents will do more harm than good. A practical example that not everyone was born rich is Chris Gardner, who grew up as an abused kid in foster care. 8. Not paying attention to their health. Health is wealth and deserves utmost priority. But most poor people seldom take their health seriously. While the rich are very conscious of their health and visit the doctor regularly, the poor do not. They instead claim not to have money to do so. Health and wellness are incredibly important because without a healthy body, it is impossible to work and enjoy life. One of the things the rich people do but the poor don't is to give priority to their health. Buying medicines from hawkers, eaten uncoordinatedly, delaying treatments and other examples is a shortcut they would rather take than health maintenance. 9. Oversleeping. Research shows that young people who choose to wake up at 6 a.m. even when it was not required are far more likely to succeed in life. They are the people who are go-getters and willing to put in the work necessary to succeed. One attitude which the poor possesses that is alien to the rich is that poor people tend to oversleep and wake up late in the morning. The truth is, sleep is good, very good, but you must sacrifice something to achieve what you want. If you sleep for 5 or 6 hours instead of 8 hours, you are still on track. Besides, some funny but real research has shown that people who sleep between 5 and 8 hours are most likely to live above 100 years old. The ones who sleep less or more tend to live less. Nearly all of the world's most successful people, including Bill Gates, Elon Musk, and Warren Buffett, all wake up early. By waking up early, they can accomplish so much more compared to people who sleep their lives away. No doubt, there are certain choices and daily habits that are targeted towards wealth. But instead of only searching for the practice of the rich, learn about the things that poor people do that the rich don't do, and avoid those things.